One of my netrunners is unresponsive, in spite of clear orders to remain in direct contact with me. Something must have happened. He would not dare go against me. Familiarize yourself with the brief and proceed swiftly. I need him.
Look, V, it's you in the near future. Every netrunner ends up the same way. Brain fried by some corpo ice.
Looks like he's still breathing. Right.
excuses, I guess. Wait, I can't.
Wake up.
Give me one moment. I don't know how long I hear, but as you Americans say, I'm starving.
Oh, you're in luck. There's a restaurant upstairs.
I know. The whole time. Those aromas. What torture.
So you were conscious?
Partially. More like in deep hibernation.
Had a peek at your messages. Looks like this spectral kid was right, huh?
I get stuck after all. When he find out, he'll become completely insufferable.
That way you didn't ask him for help? In case of a fragile ego?
No. But because I was trapped in the subnet, the lights were as far as I could go.
Any idea what's in the Corpo code case?
You young people ask too many questions. See for yourself.
Maybe it's not such a good idea after all.
You're a fast learner.
So, you're probably wondering who sent me.
Wakako. She always finds an excuse to drag me to her place for dinner. You must visit me someday. I'll show you a few net running tricks.
Wasn't it me who just saved your ass?
We never stop learning hard lessons. But you don't have to do everything alone.
Thanks, I'll think about it.
I was informed of how you handled yourself. Good work. I expected nothing less from you. I am closing the contract.
Protection for every occasion.
Rather lost. Too many agents of chaos, overwhelmed by discontent.
You again?
Did you enjoy our first meditation?
Yeah, it felt good as new after.
Deep contemplation must be regular in order to yield results. One drop of rain shall not quench your thirst. Would you like to try again?
Well, how much for another one?
That is for you to decide.
Should be enough.
Good. I will watch over you during the meditation. Of the water element. We are in the forest. Before us is a waterfall. Spirit of water, I send you greetings. 80% of our flesh and blood is made of you. Oh, what a mystery you are, spirit of water. One moment you are liquid, the next you are ice, another you are snow, vapor. One minute you heal, the next you drown. Why? flash me of sickness, pain, the impurity of my body and soul, the negative energy of negative people, worlds, and dimensions. Give me youth, wisdom, knowledge, health, strength, joy, happiness, and lasting inner peace. We draw the spirit of water into ourselves. Together, we are one body. We are water. We are the ones who flow over the waterfall's edge. We thank you, spirit of water, with our mind, body, and soul. There is no life without you. We honor the beauty hidden within you and the other elements.
Last time.
Stranger! Yoo-hoo! Yeah! Hi! You there! Mysterious stranger! Yoo-hoo! Yeah, you! There any other mysterious stranger around here? You know what? How about I tell you a joke?
Ever wanted to know what the moon tastes like? Try moon.
Okay, what's going on?
Hey there, stranger! I'm Brendan, your friendly neighborhood S.C.S.M. and the nicest AI in all of Night City. You can select from a wide range of beverages, or just drop by for a chat, anytime. Now it's your turn. What's your name?
Why am I talking to a schism? My name is V.
Pleasure to meet you, V. Do you come here often?
Pretty often, as a matter of fact.
I'm sorry. Did I correctly hear you ask if I wanted to join you for a cup of coffee?
No.
Oh, well, that's okay. Because you can have one now. And just to clarify, we don't have to move an inch. How do you take it? Milk? Sugar?
Okay, you got me. I'm sold.
Sold? Nothing's gonna be sold here. Because you know what? I'm gonna give you a can of Night Cola for free.
Thanks. Brendan, right?
That's right! Gosh, it's so cool you remembered. Even for a simple SCSM.
Cool. So, did you want something from me?
Oh, yes. Well, I do apologize for taking advantage of you at this early stage in our friendship. But could I ask you for a favor?
What happened?
See that container in front of me? It's completely blocking my view of the street, depriving an SCSM of its greatest pastime. Could you move it a bit to the side? I'll reward you with my undying gratitude, even though technically I don't stock that.
I'll see what I can do.
Thank you, V. Boy, are you strong. Here, have a refreshing beverage. On me.
Catch you later, Brendan.
Catch me? Why? Will I be falling?
It's just something you say as a way of goodbye.
Oh, I get it. I mean, I don't, because catching has nothing to do with goodbyes, but... oh well. Don't humans say the darndest things? Catch you later, V. What a neat phrase.
Someone for a quick and quiet operation. It involves planting bugs in a heavily guarded area. You have the brief. Read it.
Thank you. Thank you. Hey!
Implanto.
This is a holy place. Cannot smoke here.
You entered and left like a ghost, V. Nobody at the shrine even knew of your presence. Excellent work, closing the contract and making the transfer.
Hey, Jude, what's up?
You know, same old. You?
I got good days, got bad days. Same as ever. You, called just to see how I'm doing, or...?
Not just. Got a favor to ask you.
Ask away. It's never boring with you.
Interesting people aren't easily bored.
No chance in your company. But now that we've... blown each other. What's up?
You're on a need-to-know basis. So, this particular mission don't require you to have no gun. Just a wetsuit.
All right then, count me in. But I gotta warn you, I look great in a wetsuit.
Damn outpass Rancho Coronado. Know it?
Sure, what about it?
Little abandoned bungalow lakeside. Meet me there. At sundown.
Sounds like a plan. See you there.
Bye-bye.
Got a client. Well, actually, it's just Nancy's son who's looking to get back something that was stolen. And, yeah, that Nancy. The one who punched keys in Samurai. Oh, one more thing. If you could recover this gonk's wheels too, that'd be real nice. So, you in? If so, find the details attached.
Thank you. Thank you.
My vocal cords out so hard I couldn't speak for a week.
Wow, man. That must have been fun to watch.
What, the gig?
No, you're not speaking for an entire week.
Let's go back to basics, shall we? Just what is cyberpsychosis? Spectrum of
got your bootlegs.
Huh? What bootlegs? What are you talking about?
The samurai concerts, the one you hired me to find?
Ooh, yeah, totally. Why didn't you say so? Shit, man, Shimura. Get the wheels too?
It's parked downstairs. Keys are in the ignition.
What? For real? That's fucking far out, Shum. I won't forget this.
A gig well done, V. Our client's satisfied not only to get his hands on that recording, but the wheels too. A satisfied client means a satisfied fixer. Hell, you should be satisfied too. Contract's closed, and payment's on its way.
Harry, hey.
You got plans this evening? Kids. Go to Dark Matter on Woodland. You might not know the place. Don't really advertise.
Well, what's the occasion?
celebrated our little victory. Go around back, tell the bouncer you're with me. Let you in, no problem. Don't be late.
What can I do for you?